The research involves the use of plasma for the prevention and the therapy of COVID-19. If we can protect them from getting worse, we're going to have a huge impact on the mortality of this disease. I am Dr. Arturo Casadevall. I am professor and chair of the Department of Molecular Microbiology and Immunology at the Johns Hopkins School of Public Health. Convalescent plasma is plasma obtained from people who recovered from this disease. Plasma is the liquid part of the blood. It is matched by blood type, and it contains antibodies that can be used to treat or prevent COVID-19. Hopkins began a project with other institutions to deploy convalescent plasma through the nation and the world. When an individual takes a vaccine, their immune system has to produce their own antibodies. And this is why vaccines often take weeks to months to work. When you receive convalescent plasma, you're receiving antibodies that are made already by another individual. So one has immediate immunity. So people who recover are encouraged, and it is very important that they donate their plasma. In March 1st, 2020, no convalescent plasma was being used in the United States. By the end of the month, people were being treated. This system has been put in place almost in a blink of an eye. About 500 to 1,000 people are being treated each day throughout the United States. Over 1,000 hospitals are involved in this. Thousands of physicians, staff, scientists. Usually to do anything like this would have taken many months to years, but I think that people react in a calamity and they find ways of doing things faster. It's a all hands effort. I think that in this crisis, the Johns Hopkins School of Public Health has a disproportionate role to play in containing it. The school has responded remarkably fast and established programs that did not exist prior to the epidemic, such as the Convalescent Plasma Project, with all this laboratory support that are bringing new options to bear in containing this epidemic. Of all the things I've done, this has the capacity to impact positively the lives of many people. In my value system, that is the most important thing you could do, that is to help fellow human beings.